Alright, welcome back YouTube. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Let's jump right into it. As I stated, we're going to do a unboxing. We're going to open up all these 36 cavalry mount packs. Unfortunately, I made a miscalculation and bought the wrong kind of packs. So hopefully this turns a profit, because as you can see in the bottom, I'm in big disposition with while I'm waiting for Zen to sell, because I had done a flip. Let's see here. Prison insignia skill, epic. All we need is one epic barbed insignia of dominance, and we're golden. Lost Dobbed Horse. I've never seen that one before. Okay, that's a blue. That's a green. Okay, that's nice. Epic barbed insignia dominance. Rage Drake, okay. Not bad. Last one. Nothing really good except for the Rage Drake. Pull up Terminal Trade House. Rage. Epic. Mounts. 371,243. Not bad. Okay, let's check this moss dotted horse. M-O-S-S. Ooh, that's not half bad. 295,606. All in all, I'd say I stand corrected. This is a pretty good haul, in my opinion. Sick. Of a GG. Epic. 19,089, so 19,088. Barb insignia of dominance blue. Insignia of skill. Skill. Epic. 23,299. All in all, not a bad haul. So let's see here. That's 933 each. 900 to undercut the double stacks. probably going to start hardcore grinding on Neverwinter, getting a lot more videos out for this. Okay, 400 each. Let's say 375 to even out. I do apologize for the background effects. It is one of the events currently. Good, but at least gets it out of my inventory. Worst case scenario, I'll just refine it later on. Made me freaking jump. Prison Insignia of Prosperity. Pardon my language. It's a rare. 570. I think I'm confusing my game a bit, which means something must have sold in the time be of me posting. Possibly. I'm not sure. Two more sets. Let's do a Regal Insignia of Refuge. Insignia of Refuge. That is one, I'd say 184-185 split even, so 183. And seems nothing sold, so it's just a little bit of lag. Alright guys, that about sums up the video. Oh, before I forget though, usually what I did wrong was I went on the mounts inside instead of the mount packs itself. See, the main profit comes from the, what's it called again? The insignias itself, usually. So I should have gone with this, considering it's lower than the Squire mount packs, usually. Just check whatever box is lowest on your server, check the mounts itself, and then see what the insignias are going for. Primarily dominance is a big one, but as always guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, can't stress that enough, and until next time guys, see ya!